This is the TX-P65VT50, Panasonic's flagship telly for 2012. And to put it simply, it has the best image quality we've ever seen. Join us as we take a closer look to see just what makes it tick. Probably the first thing you'll notice about this TV is just how big it is. 65 inches really is enormous, and is about as big as it can go when it comes to normal TVs. But despite this, it remains reasonably thin, with the main panel just 2 inches deep. It's attractively finished with a seamless glass panel on the front, trimmed with a tiny silver strip. The combination creates a look that certainly makes you feel like you're getting your money's worth. The same is true when it comes to connectivity. 4 HDMIs, Ethernet, Wi-Fi, both FreeView and FreeSat tuners, 3 USB ports and a plethora of analog connectivity too. There's little missing here. But of course, the big issue here is image quality. The 1080p plasma panel that sits at the heart of this TV, combined with Panasonic's highest spec filter, allows this display to maintain inky black levels while having bright, vivid yet natural looking colours. Being a plasma, viewing angles are also excellent. There are no issues with uneven backlighting, and you get no blurring or judder in fast moving scenes. It also supports 3D, and again it's about the best we've ever seen from a TV. It uses active technology where the lenses on the glasses flick on and off to give a different image to each eye. And unlike many TVs that use this technology, it suffers very little from crosstalk, where the images appear to overlap a little. Also, the included extra touchpad remote isn't all that clever and pales in comparison to LG's Wand remote in particular. Still, with picture quality this good, any serious movie buff that can afford it need consider no other. This is the telly to get.